Look at this scrawny little guy. He really thinks that he can... What? Please don't tell me you do this every day. Well, yes, I do. That can't be good for your body. Welcome to being a tire guy. It's just important to make sure you lift with your legs, but usually when you're working for long hours, your legs are pretty tired, so it's usually the back that wants to compensate. And that's why a lot of tire guys get injured, because they work too much, and they don't give their body a break.